still just trying to scale into the game. So Pain Gaming had a window while EG are still getting their items, right? Where they can be picked off on the map, they can find these engagements. Tiny has the Shadowblade Blink and a Haze Tree bottled up so we can help them find some of these openings. But the big thing is if Pain Gaming can find a pick off and do Roshan.
Well, this might be helpful in that regard. They see that EG have smoke, they had a ward, but EG are going to run right into Roshan. Static Storm is not back up yet. It will be in about 14 seconds if they want to try to contest Roshan. They have the Poison Nova. They should know, yeah, the skeletons are coming through, the ones that Chen has summoned from the Dark Troll Summoner. If they want to try to contest this, they can. EG, I don't know how concerned they are. They have the BKB of Razor.
They need to contest this. You cannot afford to give away just to EG's lineup at this point because they're playing the late game. They're scaling. Once they get that Aegis, it secures them the next 5 minutes to just keep
Look
on
at this
farm.
Wraparound from EG. They're going to try to find Duster, and Duster will get blown up. They have the Plague Ward, though, which will spot it, but he might not be able to get out in time. Kinetic Field, they get off the Static Storm. Where's the damage? They jump in there.